2nd Street and Broadway, sitting in a doorway, head held in his hands. Yeah, he looks to all the world like he's praying. Foot wrapped in an old rag, bottle in a brown bag, I saw him trying to stay. He stumbled down the street and he staggered to his feet to the window of a Five and Dime. It stood wild and laughed at his reflection. Then I heard him shouting, "Oh, something about a mountain he could surely climb." Little while.